one finds that the individual who has had a schizophrenic illness has not, in the first place, developed the abrupt manifestations of hereditarily determined deterioration in the life processes. Instead, he has stood in a
fuck all the suffering, it drives me insane. No drug in the world can release my pain. I can't take this.
Seconds left in my life, my body is cold and dark.